Maybe don't mind that I invited some friends in case we need backup here. Why don't you do the talking with these creatures up ahead? You have a better way with strangers.
You will only find true peace within yourself.
Look, they are like Wynn. Like the ones nurtured by Ventari's words.
It must mean something to have the people of the Pale Tree among us now.
How could Wynn live among these animals?
Mocks us as simple beasts.
They are not what they seem. Not so much like we, after all.
How do we know they aren't lying to us? Let's just go track her down. Oh, look who's here at last.
Ah, Wynn. Look, you have visitors.
Kaith, Thalin. My friends here had ancestors who knew Ventari. They're almost like cousins.
I am no kin to animals, and I am tired of Ventari's nonsense. You need to come with us now.
No, Thalin. I go where I please. And just now, it pleases me to stay among friends.
You've already dragged us halfway across Tyria to collect you, dear.
Wynn, you may remain with us as long as you wish. As our guest, you are entitled to our protection.
This is no concern of yours, my friend. Wynn is our sister.
Kaith, I would have words with you. Now.
By all means, have words, Kaith. Just make our point clear. Oh, you will regret doing that.
Stop!
Kaith! They've turned on me!
I will bring you to a safe end!
No! Stop this at once!
Come on.
want the chase, so be it.
I need more by my side.
This instant.
Leave me alone! What have you done?
Now, you know we didn't want any of this.
Wind, heed my call. Escape after what you have done here.
Kane, handle this. Winds run back to the refuge.
My poor friends. I'm so, so sorry.
Some friend you are. They gave you shelter here so you could hide with them, from us. Then you set them against us, and just look what happened. They might have overwhelmed Kaith and I, had my friends not happened along to help us.
Stop! I can't be here another moment. I won't!
I don't believe it! There she goes again!
mine.
I drew Ogden a sketch of that symbol we saw in the Silver Waste. He thinks the Priory may have something that can help us dispel the magic that's locking us out of the cave. If we're lucky, it'll lead us closer to Caith and Glint's egg. Ready when you are, boss. Ogden's waiting for us inside. Lead the way. What do you think we'll find inside that cave? That vision was from years ago.
We meet again. Miss Delacroix already filled me in. Shame about the Master of Peace. And the egg. It seems a magic barrier stands between you and your quarry. It belongs to the Forgotten. Provide help when I can. Otherwise, I'll remain here, quietly judging your progress from afar.
So, it's a symbol by the Forgotten. Nice find. I think we're near the section on arcane magic. Boss, you'd better check this out. Magical wards have been used throughout history to contain threats or lock intruders out. What's in here? I saw a book on ancient history over here. Nicely done. That's him, right there. Stand over there, and we can begin the trials. To help the ghostly hero reclaim his throne. Are you ready? Here we go. I hope this works. If I'm right, you'll receive the enchantment once you've passed all three trials. These things. Watch out!
the fury.
You got me.
Feels like we've taken a step back in time. Lastly, we have to combine the crystal shards.
Return here with the shards. I will perform the ritual to fuse them back together. I cannot have all three pieces. All of this will be forgotten.
Good luck, boss. seen everything.
So I was right.
The boss passed the trials. We have what we need.
Very good. Be careful on your journey. We don't have any information on what's inside that cave.
Hey, over here.
Good to see you.
Everyone, this is my son, Bram.
What did you say?
Yes, I see the resemblance. Am I the only one surprised to learn Air has secret progeny?
Nope, didn't see that one coming.
Over yet.
shield of fury. Hurts, doesn't it? Another personal victory.
I'm telling you, Logan, you
what
can't
to do
that
now?
He knows what she's doing.
How long have we known, Kay? She doesn't think like other people, but she chose the path of good.
You saw how she hightailed it out of here to go after the egg? It had her attention the moment it was mentioned. Maybe we should tag along. Try to find Kate.
Looks like somebody's been
here recently.
This is
where we're planting the last seed.
Kaith was in here years ago, so it's as good a place as any.
The boss's last memory vision showed Wynn running into here. Kaith and Falim were right behind her.
If this place is of any importance, maybe we'll find something that will lead us to her.
Okay, boss. Would you like to do the honors?
Do your thing. We'll watch your back.
Faster, we've got company.
Protect the boss.
What's happening? I guess some spells take longer than others. Thanks for opening the cave for us. Come on, boss. Let's see what's inside.
Wasn't expecting that.
Okay, I'll commentate a little bit. don't have that much to say, though. Ooh, my sound's glitching out.
Hey, half the cave system knows we're here by now.
Like this grinding stone sound that's not stopping.
What are these things?
Whatever it is, kill it.
Marjorie said the same thing when we were doing the fake ascension thing. I'm like, they're clearly just floating weapons.
I'm beginning to think those things were left here by the Forgotten.
Yeah, they're like weapon wisps. And I'm not in a fantasy magic world, and I know that. Okay, game. Something. It's okay, my team hasn't gone anywhere. God, that stone sound will not stop.
Oh, whoa. My.
Pretty. Too bad everything here wants to kill me. I think there's a boss fight here.
Oh. What
defeat
is this place?
The cave enemy.
Boss, didn't you say there was a golden location in your vision?
Does it feel like this is the place to plant the final seed? What's your intuition telling you?
Where? Oh, right here, I guess.
You're not leaving until you tell me the truth.
Why? Why are you doing this?
Because I need to know. We need to know. Tell me what you and Mother were talking about that day.
Fowlin, this isn't necessary.
Please, Fowlin. Stop this. Please. I promised our mother I wouldn't tell anyone. Please. Let's go talk to her.
I'll make you wish you'd never left the dream, traitor.
Damn, girl, chill. Thank you.
I can't tell her what she's asking for, Kaith. You've seen what Fallon's capable of. She massacred those centaurs.
They attacked first. She had to defend herself.
She struck first. He was unarmed.
No, I don't think she'd... She'll torture me until I tell my secret. That will be the end of our kind. The end of Silvari? What do you mean?
We come from the jungle, dragon. We belong to it. We're meant to serve it.
You're lying!
I saw it in my dream. And if Fallon knew, she wouldn't keep it a secret. She'd use it against Mother. When word got out, the world would see us as monsters. You know her. All she wants is power. Think. She will break me unless you kill me first. Fallon must never learn. Please.
Damn.
Kill me now. She's coming.
I will bear your pain, sister.
Hurry.
Hey, boss. You back? Kaith is here.
Interesting. God, that sound is so annoying. I'm gonna have to restart the game, but I don't want to cancel out my mission. If I still hear it after this mission, I'll restart my game.
The egg must be protected. You and I are on the same side. Don't ever forget that, my friend. The dragon shadow is upon us!
Boss fight! Gone. Cool. Awesome.
I don't have enough energy.
Here, take this.
just taking it wherever. It didn't knock me down, so I think I can take a hit. Oh, no, that did. Oh, alright. Oh my god. Oh my god.
They'll have to hit much harder.
Can't get up. Hit it with all you've got.
Where? Oh, I am hitting it. Okay. I'm just gonna be perma knockdown? Alright. I don't... Come on. That's invulnerable. Can't do anything about that. Can't move. I don't know what it wanted me to do there.
Feel the fury.
I can pull through.
Hey, boss, watch the wall. Boulder's incoming.
Complete waste of my heal.
It's heading back underground.
All right, give me the fire.
Use the divine fire.
Would love to. Oh, all right. What do I do about that? They're invincible. Cool.
The shadow back on my feet. The fire.
Well, yeah. I don't know what you want me to do. But I don't know what the conditions are involved in it going away.
My leg.
It's just gonna keep targeting me. I don't know. Throw more. Thank you. That's gonna hit me. I'm already here, whatever. Oh god, there goes another one.
Here, take this.
God. Yep.
Here, take this.
I could use a hand over here.
Smothering shadows will spawn after each quarter. Causing the battle to last indefinitely. Yeah, no shit. To prevent this, you must kill the Okay, I need to be lit by the divine fire to attack them.
They'll have to hit much harder.
I mean, I need the divine fire. Come on. Okay. Oh my god.
I could use a hand over here.
This may come in handy.
That's the one that will not knock me down.
Huh. Here, take this.
No. Get it. Come on, get out of the thing.
Impressive combination, magic.
Come on, get up. That's so annoying.
Feel the fury.
Come on, get up. Oh. Which makes melee a very poor choice without stability. Thanks! I still hear that grinding stone. But not during that fight. Well, maybe there was just more going on. Finishing blow.
That was the same dragon that attacked the grove. You brought it down for good.
You were amazing. And now Tyria has one less dragon minion to worry about. The perfect warm-up to take down Mordremoth.
We won the battle, but we lost Caith.
She fled during the attack.
I've had it with her secrets. I know my mother trusts her, but I don't. She took the egg, and we need to get it back.
We're out of memory seeds. Her guild knows her better than anyone. Destiny's Edge may have an idea of where she's gone.
We should hurry back to Camp Resolve. With everything we had to deal with here, the Pact Fleet may have already launched.
Oh, this was the last bit. Cool. After this, we move into the expansion proper. This is the part that I never saw, because I always started Heart of Thorns like immediately, because I never had the living story. I never knew what happened to the fleet. It's like all that prep time, because I played through some of the Silver Waste stuff. All that prep time, all that fortress, the assault preparations, and when you start the expansion, 2/3 of the expansion is just dealing with, like, refugees and establishing rally points and... like, the currency of the first zone is literally airship parts.
Mine. All mine. The dragon is rising. And no one in Tyria is safe from
Oh, actual animation. And not just art renditions.
But we can break free from destiny. It will require strength, strategy, and insight.
You can't trust Silvari. They belong to the dragon now. Stop treating us like monsters. We are not the enemy.
Looks like Fowlin.
We take the fight to Mortremoth.
Nice. All right, it's finally some much needed context.
Lee.
Oh, okay. There's an enemy here.
Feel the fury.